What's up? This is Coach G, and this is Boss Shit 101. You gotta act, dress, feel, walk, and be the future version of yourself. So if you come to me, say you got no clients, you might have a little bit of confidence issues as you come up because you're like, oh man, I don't have any clients. What am I gonna say to this guy? Are they gonna think that I know what I'm talking about? But you have to embody that future version of yourself, that version of you that had 20 clients, that version of you that is big boy paid, that version of you that's not scrambling around for a check, that version of you that walks into the room and owns it. And you gotta learn to do what? Do it scared. Do it with the fear. The fear ain't going away. I'm gonna tell you everything I do. I'm like, I'm shaking in the knees. Y'all just don't see it. It's in here. Even to the point when I teach right now, if I come in and do a sweat fest or do an event for a company, even to this day, I'm like, oh man, I gotta present this thing. And then I go to this place. I'm like, what would the future, more experienced version of me do? How would they walk? How would they dress? How would they act? That's why a lot of times you might see me in a suit nowadays, because where I'm going is gonna be real, a lot of suit weather, right? So you gotta dress, walk, talk, and be that version of you, even when you're not quite sure, because people pick up on you not being confident, right? So use your imagination, take yourself to that place, visualize it. Athletes do it all the time. Athletes don't just walk in and drop 30. They saw themselves dropping 30 on the bus. They saw themselves dropping 30 when they walked in the locker room. They saw themselves dropping 30 when they was doing warm-ups. Then they dropped that 30 and they was like, yeah, I dropped that 30. But I know in their heart somewhere, they were like, oh, I'm not sure if I could do it. All right, so be able to do it scared. Walk, talk, smell, be the future version of yourself. All right, so remember, subscribe to my YouTube, follow me on Instagram, and check me out on Facebook. And most importantly, if you're not living authentically, you're not living at all.